Hey, what's up? This is Darius Blue.
What's up, guys? It's Harvey, and this is Moxi and Sass.
Someday, we'll be a million miles away. Waking up on Monday morning.
Who is that? That is. I kind of
know.
I think I know. Can I say?
Go on.
I don't know.
Oh, I mean, we should be able to get from it.
What, that's baby thing for the changing set. It's the blonde curly hair.
Okay, I'm gonna go with it.
Go on, guys.
Hayley Steinfeld.
Taylor Swift. Woo! Justin Bieber.
Oh, Justin Bieber. Yeah, that was easy. Great haircut.
Yeah. Rihanna.
I was gonna say Will Smith. Sorry.
Who is that? I can't.
Usually you can guess that by the eyes.
But yeah, that is. That's. No. That is. That is. James Blunt. That's Blake!
Oh, hi Blake.
Oh my god. I thought that was James Blunt.
Drake. Yeah.
Liam Payne.
Really?
How can you not say that's Liam Payne?
Really? No.
Are you joking? Look at his nose.
I can't find his tats. Look at
his barnet.
I can't see where the tats are.
He's three.
Yeah, that's true.
He's probably three.
Liam, I thought you had those since you were like three though, to be honest.
Yeah, look, that's the same guy.
Really?
Yeah.
I can't see it. Oh.
Ed Sheeran.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I'm good at this. I'm good at this.
Yeah. I'm not sure who that is though.
I'm gonna say Rita
Ora. What?
I don't know.
No, it's not. How's that Rita Ora?
I don't know. I don't know.
Who is that?
Well, because some babies have dark hair when they're younger, when they grow up and it, like, you know, gets
on
her head when
he dies. Yeah.
I was gonna say Beyonce, but I just thought, maybe Rita. Yeah.
How can you get Beyonce and Rita Ora mixed up?
Well, I don't know.
It's someone who's older.
That is.
Who is it, Harvey?
That is.
Yeah.
Gonna be.
Yeah. Can we have a clue? Please? Oh, Harvey's doing a smile.
Oh, that is. Oh, I know who that is.
Name,
yeah, I do.
He was in a boy band.
Boy band, yeah. His face is really just getting to me.
Who?
Justin Timberlake.
Oh my god, how did you get that?
I can just tell by the face.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know this.
I do.
You don't?
Yeah, that looks like. That body birds or.
Oh, no.
It's something like that,
it
yeah.
It could be an Oliver. Is it in that area?
Probably Williams.
No.
But I knew I was right on that. It's his face.
Who is it?
That is.
You're
younger. Mm-hmm. What, younger together?
Stream it now. God, who is that? Yup. No.
Close.
Louis Capaldi, no. Oh, that is so Connor. That could be any more Connor.
Yeah.
I knew that was Connor.
Who's that?
I don't know.
British?
British.
Oh, is he still there? That's funny, right. Amazing. Oh. These all look like my friend and co-writer, Ed Drew.
Yeah. That is, why do I recognise that face?
It's a very recognisable face. It's almost like quite a mature face for a baby.
Baby.
No. Who
is
that? British or American?
American.
Rapper. Oh, Eminem.
Wow.
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 Kanye West.
Oh, Kanye West, yeah. He looks exactly
the same.
You're gonna say Rita Ora.
I'm gonna say that is. Selena Gomez. Bruno.
Oh, Bruno.
That is Bruno.
Look at that.
He was so cool when we were back there.
So cool.
Lady Gaga.
Wow.
Zendaya.
Wow.
Adele. I'm beating you at this, mate.
You are, mate.
Oh. Wow. She's... What a label.
Hillary Clinton. I don't know. Oh, Fergie.
Wow. How does she look younger now than she did
then? I know.
Insane.
That's crazy. I won that one.
There wasn't
a scoreboard there, but I definitely beat you.
You definitely, but I got Stormzy.
You did get Stormzy, but you also fought Rihanna as well. Will Smith, so I think you lose points for that one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And subscribe for more content like this, and we'll see you guys.
And I'm sorry, Rihanna. Let's stay young, gotta get the love. Let's stay young.